Hello, hello everybody, Dewa89S here. In this tutorial video, I will show you how to get the fans favorite item with the real data monitoring, so we can do what's actually increasing the counter. So the first try, we will try using this gold card, because by using this gold card, we can do transactions on any time we want with this mirror here. So we just need to do the single transaction. That's this the counter increase, because I already found the address. So let's see if this counter increase in the doing transaction with the gold card. We're not doing this in the town, in the general store, but we're doing this buying from the home. So buying from the home, the counter is not increasing. We will try again with something. Maybe we can do the waiting list. The fun favorite, if you not know yet, if we do the 10 transactions each day, we will get the reward from the puzzle from the goddess. We will get the fun favorite item, which will cost, or if we sell it to Huang, it will be a 50k minimum in G. So in your first year, you need to do this trick to gain gold easily. It's more profitable compared to the farming. So many people use this glitch. So if you find this glitch annoying, or maybe if you find the glitch very annoying to the farming life, you can ignore this glitch at any time. For the exit, I recommend this glitch to be removed or use the random number every day. So this glitch will be so easily or more become a jackpot for everyone if they got it next day after this glitch. So for the first transaction, we will try this the buying the wine from the mana from the Edge Winery, because this is not open yet. We will do the transactions in the another store. We will do the transaction in the inn. We will try to buy something from here. First, we need to choose the water, because the water is a cost 0G. If this increase the transaction, we will not need to buy anything, because it will cost something. If we buy water, let's see the transaction counter. The transaction counter are not increasing, so the buying water is out of the list, because it will not cost anything or not involve any money in here. So if we buy something, but we buy something not water, if we buy salad, the transaction counter increase by 1. So buying from in, it also counted as transaction. If we talk to the townspeople but not buying anything or we canceling, does the transaction increase? The transaction is not increasing. So we will try again with another store. We will do with the Yodel runs. We will buy food here and buy animal and selling animal, because we have a one counter. We will buy animal first. We will buy cow here. We already buy one, so the transaction of buying animal are counted as transaction, because it include money. Anything that include money will be counted as a transaction, guys. So we will selling animal, because we have two. If this transaction count as 3 if we do the monitoring, so the selling animal counted as one transaction. So you can do actually count it that if you do in your first years or first gameplay, this will be so easy. You need to do writing the counter manually, because you will get the fun favorite item every day. I mean it, you will get it every day. This is much more profitable than you compared to you growing turnip or everything. We will do the buying the grape juice from the mana or egg winery. it will increase our transactions or not. So it will increase our transaction after we close the transaction window. If we do buying more than once, in this counted as only one transaction also. So if you buy many items, because I already buy this, if you buy many items from one store, just buy one from each transaction, this will still count as one. Because general store is not open in the Tuesday, we cannot do the general store's example in this video yet. We will do the next day after we do the sleeping or skip to the next day. Because this is a new gameplay, we will see the hearts even from the rival marriage candidate, guys. Maybe we will see many because we have Dr. and Ellie here in the mineral clinic, and they will still need to show us black and blue hearts even. Even though they have black hearts, they will show us also the number 2 rival even. Number 2 heart even. We will also see the rival even if we stay here. Maybe they will. The probability are the we need to see the black heart events first for the rival event to show. I never see the rival event first compared to the black heart event. So I hope the next we enter this mineral clinic, we will not see the another heart event or rival event. Nah, this is good for us. So buying from this alley increasing our transactions or not. So buying from mineral clinic also increasing transactions. So you can do any transaction with each people in here. If the general store is closed like man in here because it is Tuesday, you can just ignore it. Maybe I will do the checkup, because the checkup it also costs the very cheap, because it's only cost 10G. We will show if this counter increase to 8, so general checkup will counted as transaction also. So the checkup already done. The general checkup also counted as one transaction, so you can do it, but it will bring so many dialogue. Maybe you still need you still prefer the folder are the best here, because it only costs 10G and the dialogue are not so many. We will do the buying from the we'll buy 2 folder from here, so the transaction will be 10. So the next day we sleep, the next day we rise from the bed, we will see the funds for foreign item this and this counter will be down to 0 again. It will be reset because we already give all reward, we already receive all reward. We will try again with the gold card here. If we do transactions in the opening day in the opening store, because this is their store already open, we will try to do the mineral clinic. We will buy the caffeine also. This will not increase the transaction counter because there is no dialogue with the townspeople here, even though we include the money here. So we will let's try with the gods in the repairing or buying lumber from gods. Let's see, we have all many nether spread here that selling in the this transaction bin. So we can guarantee that this bin is not included as a transaction because the counter are not rising. If we sell one egg here, the counter will stay in 10. Oh, it's not increasing. So the counter are not increasing in the shipping bin. if we buy from God's here, because the, we see the hurt even again, guys. We must wipe this blood even first, well, maybe for. So let's try with buying lumber from here. So any transaction with this, including the renovation, will be counted as a transaction. We will try to do renovations. We do the renovation with the normal floor. The counter increase become the 11 from 10, so the renovations does increasing the transactions counter. If we buy lumber here, it also increasing our counter. So let's see if we do more than 10 transactions, other transactions will be reset or they will stay below 10. This is we will call night and see the value here. So the value are still not changed, guys. You can do many transactions. If it's not multiple of 10, it will stay there. So if we change this to 20, or we will get the fun's favorite item the next day, we will try it. I'm sorry, guys, because I'm set this before I'm outside of house. We will receive the fun's favorite item, or maybe that's a different message. Let's see the mailbox. The fan's favorite item congratulations message are different from the other message, because they, if we do have a different message, they will not appear. But if we close this window, we will get it if the fan's favorite item are there, because we set this after the day already set. We will got nothing. If we sleep again, the next day we will get fun's favorite, because this value will be changed to 0. Because this is changed to 0, we will get the fun's favorite item because it resets. So doing these tricks, you can easily gain money in your first year. So your first month in this game, in the story of Season of Friend of Miralton, your main focus are not in your farm, guys. What in this trick in fun favorite getting the fun favorite item? You can get it for each day. It will sell to Huang in the minimum of 50k. You just need to make sure you write or you remember what's your counter. So you need to do the manually count your transactions. If you do it correctly, you will get the money very easily before the derby start in the 18th spring, and you can start buying Huang. The main key people in this on your first year or first month in spring are Huang. So you need to befriend Huang very quickly. Don't give him any gift, but give him the best gift you can get. So if you give the apple to Huang in the first day or the first month, you still get the increasing Huang affection very slowly, because compared to the love or like, if we do the giving apple every day to Huang, we will waste another 2 days. in increasing the Huang affection to 4. Because at 4 Huang affection, we can sell something to Huang. Just for example, this one favorite item. So for the next example, we will try to buy something from the general store. But this is including wrapping. So this get cover everything you can do transaction in here, including maybe we can do with funds because we use only gold card. Gold card are not including in a transaction because we not meet with the people. I don't know why this is not counted as a transaction, but that's how the game thing should be, guys. Just accept it. So we buying turnip here from the store. The transaction count will be increased as 1. We will buy again a chocolate and try to wrapping this gift. Does this increase increase all transactions? Wrapping does increase our transaction count. So if we do unwrap, that's also increase our transaction count. So your main aim in the first year, or if you want to increase your transaction count, just do buying a fooder, or if the poultry farm are closed, like on Sunday, you can do the examination on the doctor. That will increase your transaction and only cost 10G also. Selling in this bin are not included in the transactions. If we do want to make fun's favorite item every day, we will try with setting this to multiple of 10 and try to go to sleep. We will do in the next 3 days. If we do it, get it every day, so the tricks are working. We get it in the next day, we will try to sleep again. We will get it again because that's multiple of 10. So by doing these transactions, you actually are not becoming farming but become a seller, guys. But this glitch, I think, need to be removed or patched by exit, because this will be very ruining this gameplay, because people can keep getting this 50k every day because this cost so much, and this need to be removed from the game. Or if this need to be in game, the counter need to be in a random guess between number 1 to 10. So the people who actually get it very happy, because that's already a 10% chance to getting every day. And that will make everyone not getting fun favorite item every day again, and make the game a little more challenging compared to doing the fun favorite item every day. So many player doing this fun favorite item in the new gameplay because they find it will not worth doing the farming thing or managing or farm, because by getting this one favorite item is much more profitable. We do nothing here but sleeping and still getting money. That's not just any money, but that's a big money, because we get it almost. We will try to wait this until the Huang open this. I don't know why Huang still closed. Maybe in 11 AM. We still not get our fishing rod yet from Zack. Maybe that will trigger a cutscene with Zack. Or maybe in this new playthrough, Huang need to be come to our house first. So the opening time from this 1:11 AM. Nah, because we the first time come here, we will get the fishing rod first. You need to increase Huang affection to 4 if you want to start selling with this Huang. So let's see if I can do the Huang increasing. The Huang a number 70, guys. Number 29. I will find it the Huang affection here very fast. Wait. Because this Huang number 29, or I will increasing the Huang affection by. We will already increasing this Huang hertz. Maybe we just need to four hertz bar, because one bar cost 25. We need to do one to get the five notes to get a four notes. Yes, that's the bare minimum to get the selling to Huang. So we will try to sell something. Maybe need to, because we still not. So getting the four not and we still cannot selling to Huang. Maybe we need to exit first because the we can't. we need to exit because the it will reset the. So you can start selling the Huang in the four notes. This is example, we have five notes. If we see the below the 50kg for the fun favorite item, just don't sell it. We will try to sell it at the high price. The highest price in this fun favorite item is 57k. If you see the 50, that's the normal price for this favorite item. You still can get more. Maybe the higher the notes, the higher our chance to get a much higher price. So if we see the 53 in here, we will sell it. So by doing this trick in Huang every day, you will get the money very easily on your first start before you go to the spring derby, guys. In that derby, you can also save and reload again to get the most money by selling dress or by selling. you must buy the bag first, because we already have money for selling the fun favorite item to Huang first. We will get the bag first in the store. So we can, before the spring derby start, we will have the many slot to save our dress to sell to Huang, because we cannot eat something or we can throw something we still not getting the big bag in general store, guys. I don't know why, but we still not getting it. But that's all about the fun's favorite item. Maybe this guide will help you. Are you wondering fun's favorite item trick are not working on your, but I can guarantee that this trick work, but maybe you miscount or miscalculated your buyer count, because you need to guessing the number from 1 to 10 first. Just don't buy with this gold card if you have it. It will not count as a transaction. The next day you will get the so your main first year in the spring selling Fun's favorite item to Huang every day. You increasing the Huang heart rate and you also selling the Fun's favorite item in your first year. So Fun's favorite item tricks are very very ruining in this game, but that's how the glitch work. Before it patch, you can do this glitch anytime you want or as much as you want. If you can just go to sleep every day before the spring derby start, you just can count in the selling the fun favorite item to Huang every day. So that's the entire get for the detailed information about the Huang, how the buyer transaction count work, how to increase the transactions, and this is that. That's all for this guide, guys. I hope this will help you in your play. We already have Big Bag here, so we will our first priority before the spring derby start up being this. Even the Big Bag will consider as a cheap product because we already selling Fun's favorite item each day, guys. So 57k in here in this game are very big money. You can start buying anything by doing this trick even on the first day. Even if you doing it only you only get it 4 or 3 times before the spring derby start. If we do after the spring derby, we can gamble much more money in another spring derby on autumn. We will get a very easy money. So money are very easy to get in this game, but that's not the main problem in this game. If you want to main problem in this game, you need to increase this farming scene because that's your score in here. That's not include any money. Money, I think everyone can get it because that was the easy one, easy part of this game. You can do easily in this game. You will get it anyway. You can get it by Fun's favorite, or you can cheat it directly by using any means, by selling everything. In the previous part, even in this game, the developer still do the mistype, give the town villa different description. That's cost 100 million G in here, but we only buy it with 10 million G. If we can sell that villa, like the remote control before these versions, remote control we buying it for 10 million G, and on the previous version the developer mistype it with another zero, so we sell it with a 15 million G. That will be so disaster because by buying this remote control we can get a 40 million G at free. That's totally destroyed the gameplay, but in this version that's already corrected. So if you buying this remote control and you're selling it to Huang, it will only yield 5 million G. So you are wasting 5 million G if you're selling to Huang. So that's the all the get it a favorite item. You can get it or you can ignore it. That's up to you. But this get will be helpful for someone that need to replay the game or need to do the new game because they're finding it to find money out. They spend so much time in this swamp and forget to do the main thing in the first year, like watching all the rival events. So they miss the first year, so they need money for the start. They always do the fun favorite trick. So that's the entire guide, guys. Dewa 89 S out of If you like this video or find this video helpful, don't forget to follow my channel or turn on the notification on channel. If you want to ask something, just comment below. I will ask if I can. If you ask something that the answer already there in the guide in the run story, maybe I will not answering it, because maybe someone can enough to help someone that commenting but not getting the answer yet, you can freely the answer the other people question. So that's it, guys.